This morning I'm at a place called WAT PHU TOK, which is a Buddhist temple. It's quite unique. It's on a big rock or pinnacle. It's in Bueng Kan Province in northern Thailand, and here at the top I've got to go through this gate and start heading up the stairway. I've definitely got quite a few steps to go to get to the top yet. Starting to get a little bit puffed already. We're getting there. One of the highlight features of this place is there's a winding walkway that goes around the rock pinnacle to get to the top. Actually makes for a pretty awesome climb up. There's the view looking back down the temple parking area way the hell down there. Hopefully there's no rotten planks in this platform. It certainly looks as though there's a couple of levels left to go yet. My eventual destination is somewhere way the hell up there. I got a reasonably early start. I was on site by 7:30, but even now it's only just after 8, the sun's starting to get pretty warm. It's a bit of a trade-off with the coming in the cool of the day. It's the angle of the sun is a bit harsh for photography sometimes. But yeah, this is looking pretty good. It's living up to expectation, all I've heard about the place. Okay, I've got to split in the track again. That looks like the way up. This looks like it goes around the rock. I might follow this around a bit. Got to head for heights. This is the place to come. You got to give the credit to the guys that built this. I mean, how the hell they got these bearers embedded into the rock? That's pretty amazing. Yeah. Anyway, I'll carry on around a bit here a bit more and see where we end up. I believe this walkway does a complete circuit of the rock. Got to be said, whoever built this has done a hell of a job. These bloody precipice walkways, they go for hundreds of meters. It's incredible. I mean, the work that's gone into putting these up. How the bloody hell they must have been hanging off on ropes or something. It's absolutely amazing. Well, if you've got a head for heights, I would say, and you like a spectacular view, this is a place to come to. Got a bit sidetracked here. I was supposed to go back down to that that little temple on the outcropping, but I saw this walkway I hadn't been on, so I decided to follow it, and it ended up going for a couple of hundred meters. Bloody amazing. Okay, there's the outcropping over there in the distance. Time to push on. And I'm at WAT PHU TOK in Bueng Kan Province in northern Thailand. Bueng Kan is actually the, or was the last province to be made or declared or whatever it is. And it's pretty much, if you look at a map of Thailand, right up in the northeast corner in between Nong Khai and Nakhon Phnom. And it's pretty much a lot of wilderness area. There's also a hell of a lot of rubber trees. On the move again. That's my eventual destination over there. I'll have to get around the other side of the rock, and there's a stairway down to the next level. A little bit of a squeeze here. This is all timber, this construction, so eventually it's going to have a no-go date. It'll eventually it'll rot. Might be a few years yet, but hopefully they keep up the maintenance on it. There's bats in the area. I can smell bat poo or bat pee. I know that smell. I've been in plenty of caves. Right, nearly there. That was a 400 meter round trip detour just to see where this went to. Okay, the trail down to the bottom, sorry, not the bottom, down to that little outcropping of the temple is just there. Okay, what we get out here is a like a little temple on an outcrop. To get out there, I've got to go down one level and walk out across that wooden bridge there. Temples all over the place. That rock over there has also got one on it. Not sure how you get up there though. It's not advertised. Okay, I'm back down on the fifth level of WAT PHU TOK in Bueng Kan Province, Thailand, and I'm just going out to this little pinnacle that's split off from the main rock. There's it looks like a lookout over there. We'll go and check it out. This is inside the little lookout on the pinnacle. Little Buddhist temple here. Continuing on, I'm heading back down. I've had a good look around Wat Phu Tok in Bueng Kan Province, and thankfully I'm on the shady side. It was getting a bit warm on the eastern side there. Okay, this is what I've been looking for. One of the advertising photos for the site had this picture. I don't know what it is. I think it's maybe statues of all the past monks who served or lived here. Whatever the case, there's certainly a lot of them. Okay, I'm on my way down now. I've had a pretty good tour all around Wat Phu Tok. And this is a neat little stairway going down through some, well, it's like a little cavern, I guess, cave. Splitting the track here. It looks like there's two ways to get down. And I'm continuing on down from my excursion around Wat Phu Tok. Pretty bloody impressive if you've got the time and the energy and a head for heights. This is a fantastic place to come. One of the local monks doing a bit of cleaning up. Alright, I've had a pretty good tour at Wat Phu Tok, a Buddhist temple in Bueng Kan Province, northern Thailand. If you are coming over this way to have a look at it, when you see the sign here, if you come in the morning, as I have, you go to the left, you'll be on the shady side of the rock. And obviously if you go to the right, you'll be on the side which has got the full blast of the sun. Okay, that's about it for now. And we'll see you on the next video.